ends with Toronto FC missing the playoffs for an eighth year in a row.
It's unfortunate because we're fighting for our lives, and when you see how much every guy here puts into it, and the performance over the course of 90 minutes, still what goes into it, and to have 2 points taken from you at the end of the game, it's just not good enough. And so, like I said, the league can make all the excuses they want, but at the end of the day, it's just not even close to being good enough.
That mentality needs to start immediately, and our mindset needs to be starting today and tomorrow and every day moving forward. We never feel like this again.